Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hey guys, welcome back to Car Mechanic Simulator with the career mode. So, the end of the last episode, we took this Mustang out. We took its parts out, we replaced all the bodywork that we can. And we fixed what we can. Still a large number of broken parts. We fixed some things. So, it's not too bad. So, I'm just going to do this and... that's all I've got. Yeah. Front wheel hub. Bunch of stuff. So we basically need to replace the entire thing. That's fine, because we're going to rebuild the engine and stuff anyway. Because as you can see here, we can swap out V8, V12, or a DOHC supercharged. We'll see which one of them we want. We'll also get better tyres as well for it. Actually, I shouldn't have trashed all that stuff, because I don't know what the tyres were. I think it was 205s? 255s? On the front, 260s on the back. But I don't know the size of the rims. Suppose we can have a look. Well, we need to get the suspension and stuff back on anyway, so kick back, relax, and enjoy today's episode of Car Mechanic Simulator. We should have enough level by the end of this one to level up, which will give us 16. The next thing comes out not for a while, so we'll get that. Well, we got the... I was going to go for that instead, but we'll get that when we level up. So yeah, here we go. I'm just going to see what kind of tires size I can get on this before I actually like, customize them. Obviously that's going to be dead thin and it would look so weird, but we'll try and figure out what kind of tires that thing takes. So that's 20 and 45. It looks pretty small to be honest. So we'll see how it looks. And once we get a decent set of sizes, yeah, that's way too thin. So let's see. So I'll stick with the 20, but I'll turn the profile up to... I think about 70 maybe? Right, take that off. So while that's coming off, we'll try get... See how... Go for... Yeah, 70. That's what we were going to go for originally. You and... What one? That one. So it's a bit bigger. So we'll try and get the right size and then we'll get them fitted on. Then we'll work on the engine. Right, what happened to the calculation? We had it fine. Why did it... Shouldn't we have kept it at 70? Probably. Yeah. Right, hold on. Right, separate the tyres, sell them. We'll buy the other ones. this thing's a complete beast. It will look even better once it's rust away, as it will. I still don't know what to do with the tyres. I might make them a bit smaller. They're too big. I like them though. So yeah, let's go back to the garage. That's going to be it for today, folks. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Car Mechanic Simulator with the career mode. We rebuilt our Mustang today. And yeah, I'll take a look. I don't think we've got enough XP to do the next to level up, believe it or not. I thought we would have leveled up there, but we didn't. We almost leveled up. We're nearly there. I don't know if I got another car we can do for next episode. I think we do. I think we've got a green one. We can do. Yeah, I'm gonna see. How much is it worth? 113. Plus 22, so it's about 130 something. Yeah, 136. But I'm not gonna sell you, because I spent a fortune on you. Move back to the parking. It's annoying I can't paint them, because then I'll know which ones I've done and which ones I've not done. Right, so I've already done that. Actually, I'm going to go and see if I can buy a new car. Well, a rusty car that we can sell for some decent cash. Because the ones that's in the garage, we're keeping them. So I'm going to have a look, see what I can find. If I get anything decent, we'll be doing that next episode. Until then, thank you all very much for watching. Goodbye for now.